Hello everyone, and welcome back to Let's Play Pokemon Green. So I'm trying on a slightly different emulator. It has a better translation, but I think that the audio is kind of forced, so let me know which you prefer. For the next couple parts, we're going to just probably like somewhere between 2 and 5. I'm not sure how many I'm recording today. We're gonna play with this emulator. Let me know what you think. But okay, gotta relearn the controls. It's been a little bit. Center pet here. Of pet recovered his strength. Yes. Then let me deposit here. Sorry to have let you waiting. So long, my deposited pet. How strong all of you are. Welcome coming once more. So we're gonna go ahead and I believe we are going to this house. Oh, I wanna talk to you. Missile, he'll certainly think out some evil ideas if you let Pet dig a hole. Ah, Missile fellow, what a mess you've made in my house. The stolen skill machine is in the desert. Teach him the skill of how to dig a hole on the ground. That is expensive. Okay. So, we're gonna talk to this guy then. Hello, don't enter into other one's private yard. Well, I'm just passing by here. Know any being suspect. Suspect? And that means fight, I guess. Rocket member has made a challenge. So they're still using those other names for the Pokemon, which is really confusing for me. I don't know what's gonna be best against Machop. That did pretty well. How bad is that gonna hurt? Oh, that hit me worse than I would have liked. But he should be done now. Okay. And then Wanleaf falls down, and Fushi got 319 experience points. Seems like delegating, wanting to change pet. Well, Ivysaur's probably gonna be our strongest one, so I'm gonna stick with him until we know what this one is, because I don't know what this one is. It's drowsy! Okay. Let's try just like a standard, I guess. Not bad. Beat to a sail, but okay, not too bad. We can take on drowsy. I wonder how well. What does willpower do? What does willpower do? The effect is... hell. Fuck. Okay, fine. We are... It's probably not the best idea, but we're gonna switch to Pikachu and hope for the best. Okay. B, I can handle. Hopefully. Yeah. Okay, and then... I think I want Electron Shock. Right? Yes. Damn, though, he didn't die. What the fuck does Bundle do? The Electron Shock of Pika is closed. Okay, that's fine. I can use Quick Attack. Okay, that's fine. I can use Quick Attack. There we go. Alright. I won. I'm good. Let's move on. Won the contest with Rocket Member. Ah, admired. Never done again. Please let me go. Green gets $510. Okay. I understand. Regiving you the stolen skill machine. Green has exchanged back skill machine 28 from Missile. Okay. Then I'll withdraw. See you later. Can we give this back to it? I have no more illusions about the stolen. Digutor? What? Okay, in my family is teaching. I guess that means it's mine now. I'm just gonna assume that it's mine now. And we can't go in that house. Before we go, okay, that has the tree. I don't think I have cut yet. So it looks like we're just going down this way. And, well, there's rope. Should I do the ropes or should I do... I mean, this is like a clear path. So I don't think it met. No, there's... Is that a house? Can I get to the house? I can't get to the house, which means I now... Well, at least there's something up here. We're just, I guess, going to go and hop down to make sure we can check out that house. And what does this say? How cheap a bulletin board during the upgrade upgrading will stop. What? And nothing over here. Okay. We're just gonna hop down, I guess. And a bell sprout. I don't care. Given that we're more than 10 levels above, I'm gonna just do it like a tackle, I guess. That shouldn't do much. Yeah. Oh, great. I better not... Bucket, we're switching to Nidoran. I better not lose to a fucking level 13 Bellsprout, for fuck's sake. Tackle. There we go. Top down. And I probably should have checked those for... I'm gonna hope that there wasn't anything for me to grab there. What does talking to you do? I'm a breeder. Let's see what we could foster. No, I'm okay. Come once more, please. So that's just it? It's a breeder? I did all that for a breeder? I want to breed my Pokemon right now. I didn't think they did breeding this early in the series. I thought that was like something that came later. Underground passage begins here. Light Blue City, Dried Leaves City. But then, what's... Well, also, like, is there... Okay, no, there's nothing useful anywhere. So we'll just go... I'm a serious guard. Thirsty. Hi. There. No passing now. Okay, so that means we do the underground tunnel then. What do you have to say? Hi, you... Do you have... I do. Do you want to exchange... Sure. Let's go ahead and give it a try. Then contact cable and... What am I getting? I was not expecting this. Nidor is ushered safely by trainer. I probably should have saved. Maybe I hope I don't regret this. Do I get something for this? Send Nidor as compensation. Nidor, give me Nidor. So I get a Nidoran too, is reluctant to part. Go to see off. So did I just get a different Nidoran? Is that all that happened? So I exchanged Nidoran female for Nidoran male. Love and cherish, please. Fine, whatever. How much lower is the level? Did I just screw myself? Have exchanged. Okay. Is this... Did it freeze? Oh, please don't freeze. I think it froze. So this is just gonna be a short part. And we're not exchanging Nidoran next time, because if this is what happens, it looks like I can't exchange the Pokemon even with, like, the in-game trainers. If this is what's gonna happen, I am pressing all the buttons. Yeah, so I'm gonna end it here. A really short part, sorry, but, reboot this. Just kind of go through everything really quickly, and I will be right back. Well, not right back, but I'll be back in the next part. So thank you for watching, take care of yourselves, and I will see you next time.